Susan got in touch with us through the LG dealer network. Susan was very cautious about who she was using to do the installation because she didn't want anything to be seen from the road or from around the property. So we went for the LG neon 2 panel because of the extra wattage. We were able to put less panels on her roof and able to achieve a maximum capacity there to deal with her high usage.
It didn't take me very long to work out that LG are a market leader. Also, LG have a 25-year product warranty, which was reassuring. And the company that I went with are the suppliers of LG panels, so I really felt very confident about getting those. They also have the highest rating for salt areas and the highest rating, long-term rating, for their solar panel to work. So I really felt that I'm very comfortable about using LG.
So with our experience, we put together a package that put all the panels neatly on her roof, nicely set out, and nothing could be seen from the road, nothing could be seen from the backyard, and we're still able to achieve the 13.5 kilowatts there on her property to deal with her power bills. She found that very important, going for a very high efficient panel, and not just a high efficient panel, but a panel that had a name in the industry that was backed by a company like LG, so she knew that she was in safe hands.
There's a thing called having skin in the game. And when I spoke to Don from DQ Electrical, I felt that he had a really good understanding of the business. He has a lot of investment himself and his family in the company, and he's been doing it for quite a number of years, and I felt very confident he would be a good person, he and his team, to have it installed. And as it turned out, they were excellent.
I'm an electrician, that's my career, it's my job, that's what I do. I'll always be an electrician, so she knows she's going to be in good, safe hands.
In the current economic climate, getting solar is actually a really good long-term investment. It may even be better than having money in the bank or buying shares, because you are getting a return every single day on your investment. Oh, I've definitely put my money where my mouth is, yet. I thought it was actually better to maybe pay a little bit more, because in the long run, it will give you the return and you won't be sorry that you've done it.